This is the SOG Team Leader Survival Knife. It comes in this nice leather sheath. This is in my collection. I do not use it. It's hard to find. This has a straight edge and also a cross-cut saw edge on the back. The saw edges are on both sides. You see that right there? Got jipping here, jipping here. It is full tang. Got nice jipping underneath. It's made out of AUS 8 steel with a satin finish. Has a Zytel handle with a nice grip. This is made in USA, folks. This is the SOG Team Leader Survival Knife.